In this exercise, let's try to access variable last name and index that with a negative number. So what happens if we put index minus 1? We are getting I. What does it mean? Let's print out the variable, and we can see that this is the last letter of my surname. So negative number means that we're indexing from the end. If we changed it to minus 5, we will get O, which is the fifth digit from the end.